Pass up in the wing for Eichel. Eichel flipped it, but went off the skate, and the Rangers get it back again. 2-on-1, in over the line. There's the shot off the goal post. No, they score. That went in and out. But the Rangers have won this game in overtime.
Lafreniere, I think that's going to be his first goal in the NHL, and you see the boys are pretty excited there for him. And he realized his man had the puck, who turned into 2-on-1, and he busted, got himself back into that area where the pass could be made. And there was no mistake. See Blackwell, he just sauces that one across.
And Lafreniere was there to drift it home.
Yes, he was, and he put it in, and they quickly gobbled up that puck for the young man, too, for his big first NHL goal. Nevertheless, the Sabres here, like I said, they battled from start. Rangers came out. They were playing hard. They played hard start to finish, and it was tough for the Sabres to keep up all night long. Did a nice job getting themselves 1 point out of this game, but they were outshot at 1 point by a large margin. They kind of battled back, got themselves tightened that gap up a little bit, but they gave the Rangers an awful lot from start to finish and just couldn't close that gap.
And with 2:13 remaining in overtime, the New York Rangers, who had not trailed at all throughout the evening, they were in front or tied all night long, end up winning the